Really, there was never an intention to show disrespect to any religious group. On the contrary, I think that Thomas Jolie really tried to really intend to celebrate community tolerance. That was his word yesterday. And looking at the result of the polls that we shared, we believe that this ambition was achieved. If people have taken any offense, we are of course really, really sorry.
Ma volonté n'est pas d'être subversif, ni de me moquer, ni de choquer. Ma volonté est simplement de dire que nous sommes ce grand nous et que hier soir, c'était des idées républicaines, c'était des idées d'inclusion, c'était des idées de bienveillance, de générosité.